Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Alif Lam Ra, Kitabun Anzalnahu Ilayka, لتخرج الناس من الظلمات إلى النور. This is a book which we have revealed to you, O Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Why? So that you bring people out of darkness into light. بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِمْ, by the permission of their Lord. إِلَى صِرَاطِ الْعَزِيزِ الْحَمِيدِ, towards the path of the one who is mighty and praiseworthy. First of all, we see in this ayah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that He is the one who has revealed this book. And I want you to think about this, that the Quran is the revelation, it is the word, it is the speech of the creator, the owner of this universe. And this is the reason why the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes it as هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ, it is better than all that people gather. Because everything that people accumulate, whether it is dollars or gold or property or whatever it may be, anything that people accumulate, it is from this world. And the Quran, the speech of Allah, is literally from out of this world. Because everything we see is the creation of Allah. But the Quran is actually the word of Allah. It is the speech of Allah. And in this ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about the purpose of the revelation of the Quran, which is لِتُخْرِجَ النَّاسَ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ. You bring people out of darkness into light. The fact is that all of us experience darkness in our lives. And this darkness could be of different kinds. It could be the darkness of despair. It could be the darkness of sadness. It could be the darkness of confusion, of doubts, of ignorance, not knowing what is right, what is wrong. And the Quran constantly brings people out of darkness. It brings us hope when we're feeling despair. It brings us delight and joy when we're feeling sad. It brings us clarity when we find ourselves in confusion. لِتُخْرِجَ النَّاسَ مِنَ الظُّلُمَاتِ إِلَى النُّورِ.